He'll step back in, taps the bat head twice on the plate, the 0-2 from O'Reilly. Swing and a miss, and O'Reilly has a new career high.